सक्सेस इज ए प्रोसेस नॉट एन इवेंट सो डोंट सेटल लेट्स टेक 10 मोर स्टेप्स इन दिस 10 कदम सीरीज पार्ट 1 वी विल डिस्कस 10 इलस्ट्रेशंस ऑफ वर्क एनर्जी एंड पावर एन ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ मास 500 ग्राम दैट इज 500 ग्राम और यू कैन से 500 बाई 1000 सो 1/2 किलोग्राम इनिशियल एट रेस्ट इनिशियल वेलोसिटी 0 ejected upon by a variable force, force is varying with the position x, whose x component varies with x in the manner shown in the diagram. The velocity of the object at the point x equal to 8 and x equal to 12 meter would be respectively. ठीक है सब. We all know very well, work done by external force is given by change in kinetic energy, and change in kinetic energy is final kinetic energy minus initial kinetic energy. Initially at rest, so initial kinetic energy is 0, and work done is given by area under the graph. So we can say half mv square is given by the work done, and work done is given by the area under force and displacement graph. ये बात आपको पता है. अब हम लोग x equal to 0 से x equal to 8 की बात करते हैं. This is the part A of the question. What is the a half? Mass is given to us 1/2. Velocity we have to calculate. What is the area under the graph? That is from this, this is a rectangle, this is 4, this is 5, so 25 is a 100 area of this rectangle, plus this is 6, 5, or this is 8, so this is 3, and this is 10, another rectangle, the area is given by 30, so it is 130, 100, so it is V square equal to 13 into 4, 52, 520, so V is approximately 23 meter per second. So there may be option C, there may be option D. Now we will calculate the part B from x equal to 0 to x equal to 12 meter. Again, half mv square, that is half into half into v square, that is area under the graph. So first area we have calculated 100, then 30, then this is the negative side. So we will calculate this. We take two segment, one is a rectangle, another is a triangle. So rectangle 8 and this is 10, so this is 2, and this is given up to this 20 must be here, this is 20, so 2 into 20, that is minus 40, so plus minus 40 and minus, because they can decide half base. What is the base? 2, and what is height? 5. So it is 5. So it is minus 45. Okay. Then upper area again 2, and this is 10, 20. So we'll write it is 20. So this is 1/4. V square is 130, 150, 150 minus 45. We will say it is given by 105. So V square is given as 420, and V can be written as approximately 20.6 meter per second. So when we observe it, right answer is option D, that is 23 and 20.6 meter per second.